I myself, Engineer Prahlad Shankar Bhagavati, President Amrit Singh Federation of India. I am here in today gazing. Today we have a meeting for organizing the 38th National Amrit Singh Championship at gazing. The venue is Sikkim Gop College here. Then all the office bearers of all Sikkim Amrit Singh Association and organizing committee of this the state championship is present here. Today we have meeting and finished it. It is a good decision. We have took proposal the date of this forthcoming championship at West Sikkim. That date will be the 28th our arrival, and 29th and 30th July will be the competition, and 31st will be the departure for participants as well as officials, technicals and referees. Then the organizing committee here, Lingdo Bhutia and Vice President Mr. Gurung, and our others members, Mr. Pradhan and Mr. G.K. Subbaji is also present here. Then we have took decision for nicely organize this championship. I can say this championship will be the mega championship in India. It will be in West Sikkim, and total I think this will be the junior men, women, junior men, women, masters and physically challenged, total 30 category body weights will be there. There will be the competitions, and the rule and regulations followed by Amrit Singh Federation of India. I really thanks to all Sikkim Amrit Singh Association as well as the organizing committee. They are taking the matters for organizing matter is taking seriously. So I am really thankful to all the office bearers of the organizing committee, and our probable state will be participating near about 15 state, and along with Guwahati University and Dibrugarh University, then about 250 participants we expected accordingly. And I specially request through your channel all the sports level of all Sikkim state and our participating state on all over India, please welcome to West Sikkim for participating. Just I especially request to you to on your participation is a strong participation, our championship will be a successful one. Thank you very much.